come to all of our shows. All right. The story goes, there was a Norwegian farmer who walked into a Norwegian wood. And there, ladies and gentlemen, he sees a big, scary, ugly, huge Norwegian crow sitting on top of Kathy's purple hat. And he thinks to himself, gee, I wonder if this crow is going to kill me. So he gets his bow and his arrow out, and he aims at the crow, he shoots down the crow, and the crow falls to the ground. Stone dead. And then he gets all his horses out, and he drags the crow into his barn floor. And there, ladies and gentlemen, he starts to make use of the crow. First, he pulls out all the intestines of the crow.
Ooh, that hurt.
And is able to make rope. Good, solid crow rope. And then he takes the eyes out of the crow and is able to make window glasses for his living room. Then he takes the neck of the crow and he puts it right on top of church for decoration to impress his neighbors for Sunday Mass. Then he takes the beak of the crow and he makes a big horn, and he uses that horn to call in the animals at night. And then when there's nothing to make use of, he emigrates to America. And this is a true story about a farmer and a crow. It's called Bonden og Kråka, in case you feel like singing along. If not, please clap along. Og mannen han gikk seg ved av skog, hei fara i vei av skog, så han en kråke i den som går, hei fara, alter el tura tura. Og mannen han tenkte med sjølve seg, hei fara med sjølve seg, til den kråka vil drepe meg, hei fara.
Hey, for now, to
Okay, it's up in there for a costume department. We deliver theater now.